sure did smell good. Hey, yeah, you just run across my mind. 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 What's up, guys? I'm checking out Norman Connors, You Bring Me Joy. Requested by Nichelle Taylor on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Now, apparently, this is the original version of this song. I've heard Anita Baker's version, and I heard Mary J. Blige's version as well. So this is apparently the original version, which I'm pretty excited to hear. Norman Connors, man, always kills the production. And we have Miss Adaritha on the vocals on this track as well. So, yeah, that being said, let's just go ahead and check it out. Smooth, very smooth track, and I really like the production too. I mean, that's just a usual case at this point, but yeah, definitely enjoyed that one. I liked how it kind of had like a like the overall feel of it. It had like a I don't know how to describe it, like a Wonderland mystical type of feel to it, almost, to me. And I haven't heard Anita Baker's version in a while, so I'm gonna have to re-listen to that and see, or just like compare the two. But yeah, this was a pretty solid jam for sure, man. I really enjoyed the overall just slow vibes, and I thought it was very nice. Miss Aretha, 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 Aretha. I thought she did a great job vocally, and Norman Connors always is going to come through production wise. But yeah, this was a solid track. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.